For chaos and make own chaos.
Hi, welcome to Galarza as a Piss Baby season 7.
I see candles.
Oh, yeah, saturation is shit because Foss turns off that bit for consumption.
Also,
alright, there's a lot of cows over there.
I don't know anything about boots. I'm
definitely shit. Don't respawn. I see Shuriken over there too.
Have I ever teamed with Carl before? I don't think I ever have.
I'm so sorry for you.
When?
Oh, no, I'm happy. No, I'm sorry.
2018 or something.
Oh, that's so long ago, I don't even remember.
Being a wolf. That is so loud, I can barely hear you guys over it.
I missed 2018.
Are you using the Vetmire pack?
No, I'm using the Jacob V2.
You guys ready to win today?
Winning.
No.
I didn't sign up for winning.
I signed up for Evzen table. I don't have Evzen table. Where is he?
Is it cut queen or no?
Yes.
Wow. I haven't played a cut queen right now. I played a vanilla game on here like 2 hours ago.
Do I get the first damage stat or no? Does someone else get it?
No.
Okay, I won't get it then.
Oh, no. No. Stop me.
Kirby got it.
Dude, yeah.
Too much.
I'm surprised Brock didn't get it.
Adam. Oh,
Gunner is so dumb. I'm mad at Gunner. Anyone else mad at Gunner?
Oh.
Actually, you know, yes.
It honestly just bothers me. Like, if you commit to something, you do that thing. I don't give a shit what round it is. Like, if you commit.
I'm mad at him in general.
Oh, well, yeah, that's him in general, too. But, like, if you commit to something, I probably should be shit talking while I'm recording. But
I got a milk bucket, no way.
I should talk while
I'm Max.
Yes.
I'm holding my grudge. They're staying with me.
Okay, that's a
If you did something to me fucking 2 years ago, then you're in the bid, mate.
Did Gunner do something to you 2 years ago?
I did something in the clubhouse game level half a year ago.
Gunner did? I'm so sorry. Was it the one over the summer? Oh, it was the one over the summer, wasn't it?
It was me, him, and Gus.
The one that Fra hosted in like June?
Yeah, Gus.
I remember that game.
Ocean Monument, he got spawned in like 4
minutes. Oh, no, the ape private game. Right. That wasn't. Okay, I know what game you're talking about.
Yeah.
I thought you meant like the one Fra hosted over the summer. I remember the ape private game though in Clubhouse. Yeah.
No, that wasn't even the ape
game. That was an ape game. No, that was an ape game, but like they got you guys.
No. It wasn't.
I'm 100% sure it was.
I
won that game. I remember winning that game. It was an ape game.
It was you and someone else.
It was me, Crow, and someone else. We won that game.
That's not the game I'm on about.
Yes, it was.
No!
I'm 100% certain it is. Because I remember that Gunner and Gus were teamed in that game.
Oh, okay, Karen.
I'm very right.
Okay, Karen.
It was an ape game.
Okay, Karen.
Word I can't say.
What, you mean that?
Oh, I don't need a furnace.
Why has Breaking Roll just copied my flow? He just copied my whole flow.
Alright, I'm not gonna bother getting more cows. I have like 22
No,
leather.
No. You need more cows for more steak. They make saturation awful on purpose and consumption.
I mean,
I have a stack and a half of steak.
Okay,
right
you're
now.
Fine.
I almost have a stack. Oh, yeah.
Also, we just don't have a tier 3.
Tier 3?
Sure.
Strav, you are not a tier 3 in this roster. You are a tier 2.
Maxi,
you're the tier
4. I think I'm the tier 4.
Yeah, Brink Caddy was a tier 4 in the original team draft, so I'm just gonna say you're the team 4 here.
Yeah.
He had Strav as a tier 3, but Strav is not a tier 3.
Had an egg! Have an egg.
It depends on how I play.
I was a tier 2 and Carl was a tier 1. So I'm just saying.
I'm not a tier 1.
You were. So fine. We have three tier 2s and a tier 4. How about that?
Yes.
I either do really, like, I do really well in PvP or I just do absolutely horrible.
I can manage to get one kill, but not more than that.
I would like
I can make a cake already. Let's go.
Oh, yeah, cakes. Those are kind of.
How can you make cake already?
Mobs and shit drop cake shit.
Wait, do
hostile mobs drop stuff?
No, it's like chickens drop eggs on death. I think emeralds drop cake items.
Yeah.
Iron drops sugar.
Can you pick up the cake or do you have to eat it all?
You have to eat it all, like in that one spot. You can't pick it up.
Yeah, that kind of makes no sense.
I mean, I'm gonna make a couple cakes and eat them on me until we're in the fire.
Do cakes stack or no? I forget.
No.
I'm on
a spider.
Wait, okay, we're good.
Come here!
Consumption saturation. This is why I'm leaving.
He's jumping.
Guys, this is my final season of consumption. How do we feel about that?
Why are you leaving?
Probably.
Why?
Because I was never really wanted to be in the shadow in the first place. I was just nice until Brink gets up for season 5. I don't know. I don't hate this round. I'm like staying it. Well, I'll decide.
I was one of the first 10 people to get invited.
I'll decide if I want to stay around or not. We'll see. Depends how much fun I have this season. Because I've had about zero fun in any of the consumption attempts I've played. Except for the kept season 5. So, we'll see. If I have fun, I'll stay. Because that's what I care about. So.
Speaking of having fun, I haven't won.
Does anyone have sugar cane? I cannot find it.
I have leather and cane, yeah.
No.
I have. Max, so
I have way too many leather, and I know. No.
Was sure. that friend Carly food?
You need to carry me this game. I haven't won since 2019.
I haven't won a recorded round on my own merit.
Actually, wait, that's a lie. I won Solitude Season 4.
Let's go. Winning.
I got carried by Michael, please. Rebel Ghost.
I'm so sorry for you.
Never mind.
You got carried by Michael?
I think Michael got 3 and I got 2. Rebel got 1.
I am so sorry for you.
I
have 5
after. My last fire win, I think, was both for season 9. Me, Kelly, and Rebel got 2 kills apiece.
I didn't have fun in that season.
How many eggs do you need for cake?
Yeah, that sounds right.
Yeah, I feel bad for your team, I'm gonna be honest.
Everyone ran from us! Why did they all run?
It's your scare, man.
It was me, Vetmire, and someone. Is it Alex? Yeah, it was Alex.
That's Bacon.
Bacon, yeah. That's weird. They all ran from us, like bitches.
They ran because you're a scary man.
Me, that's me. I'm scary. I'm the best in the Bowfish roster. I'm so good at the game. I'm so good at 1.... Actually, I can't say that yet. Actually, nah.
Well, 1.12.
I was going to say something about the round we played last weekend about who our teammates were, but never mind.
Oh yeah, fuck it, I don't remember.
Yeah, why the fuck were we shafted that hard? Like, that's a freaking Higgy team. We don't get that team. What did we do to deserve a team that bad? Like, they're both nice people, but what did we do to deserve a team that awful?
I don't even know who we're teamed with. Can you give me the first letter?
S.
Hey, what the heck is the border? I'm at 1,000.
It's 1250.
Yeah, okay.
Wait, Max.
S and G. GR. I got Lapis.
Oh yeah!
Ooh, codfish. Ooh, golden carrot.
Oh yeah, I see the team. I mean, Maxa. You have to remember, it wasn't chosen.
Well, that's true. Well, no, because they rigged the teams. They rigged them, so.
No, it wasn't random either.
Yeah, I know, they rigged them.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was. They rigged them before the game.
No, it was the mining.
What?
Yeah, it was the mining thing.
I don't know. Maybe.
To mine certain blocks to get another.
Yeah, but the teams were preset.
No, they weren't.
Yes, they were.
Weren't they now?
Yep. Mr. Organizer.
Are you sure?
I'm very sure.
Drop him an at.
At Brodator. Hello.
Oh yeah, yeah, why are you smiling?
Whoa, geology.
Whoa.
Pizza, our viewers pizza. Are pizza. Pizza time?
Whoa, pizza.
I have a golden carrot and a clownfish.
That's pretty good.
What's the golden carrot do again? I forget.
Res 2.
Yes, for 20 seconds. No
man, I don't stuff care about the food flat. Shark thingy. I'm just gonna eat whatever I feel like.
That's an off. Please don't.
Huh?
Oh, I just got 2 pieces of rotten flesh.
Oh, that's.
I think rotten flesh gives you, like, strength.
Strength and nausea, I think. Or maybe it's just strength and hunger. No, it's just strength. Yeah,
it's strength and vanilla effects.
Strength for 20 seconds plus vanilla, you're right.
So, like, yeah, hunger.
I have officially got a stack of steak. Come on, I'm gonna put on some music. Copyright strike, here we come!
Gold!
Whoa!
Enough gold for a gapple, maybe? Nope, it's 7 gold. That's a painful moment.
Oh. Torch, Max, you want a hug?
I do, actually. How old are you again, Carl? Okay, good talk.
16?
What? Are you actually? Fuck, I didn't know you were that young.
Young? What?
Well, I mean, I can't legally kiss you because I'm in America.
Yeah, I'm 18. You
just said you were 16.
I lied.
Well, why would you lie?
I said I'm 16 and then I said I'm 18. Like,
you did not say 18. Friends in the channel, did he say 18?
Friends in the
channel. I'm not gonna comment.
Thank you. Right. Okay, that means I said 18.
Absolutely not.
It absolutely does.
I will neither confirm nor deny either statement.
That means I'm 18.
Okay. Good. I can legally give this much.
Let's see.
Yeah, so we're gonna
see?
Oh, my
seat count's at 140. Ooh. Let's go.
There we go. That's a question you can't answer.
I cannot, I'm not truer.
Truer. that's clearly racism there.
Racism? How is that a racism?
Racism?
He's pulling the race cards because he's racist. Clownfish heal, Clownfish heal a heart, right? Not 2 hearts.
Yeah. One heart, that's pretty good.
Ow! Well, speaking of taking a heart of damage, I'm just gonna eat this when I can. That was silly.
You do a dum-dum.
I didn't think that would damage me, honestly. I thought I was far enough.
You do a dum-dum.
Yeah. I'm okay, though. I'm on full health again.
I'm 3/4 leather armor, by the way.
Oh, now saturation's gonna get so much worse. Are you really?
Oh, it's double arrows. Oh, the first base bomb.
Moaning. Don't moan. Please don't moan.
Yeah, I have like stack of half arrows.
If I have 304. Killed a lot of chickens just to get egg.
Okay, I have over a stack of food.
Welcome to the club.
So now my saturation is going to get 10 times worse since I took damage.
Is that how it works?
Yep. Especially when sap pisses off, it does that, yeah.
Is that the round, or is it general?
That's in general when sap pisses off.
This ravine is 1 block wide.
Well, that's a tiny ravine.
Hello, creeper.
Okay, I got mushroom stew. Is that even good?
I think that does something.
Did you haste too, actually?
Yeah, that's
good. Yeah, mushroom stew gives you haste too. That's actually pretty good.
Ooh, that is 2 string. I'm making a rod.
I'm gonna save my 2 string for a thread.
When?
Yesterday.
Did I ask?
Yeah, yesterday.
Yeah, I'm so funny, aren't I? I'm hilarious. Call me Wizard, because I'm so funny.
I already answered the question,
Call me Wizard, because I'm hilarious.
Call me Wizard, because
you're
the
only one. Why are you shit-talking everybody?
Oh, I got sugar. Sugar from iron.
Yeah, that's something I call you.
Guys, who's ready for Calamity this weekend? Oh, wait, nobody. Except for Adonis. Adonis is ready for Calamity this weekend.
I don't even know if I'm gonna play.
You're playing Adonis.
Sad.
Adonis, you're playing Calamity.
Who said?
Me. I said.
Since when did I listen to you, though?
Since I started organizing
Calamity.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to disagree with you on that one, Chief.
Fun fact, I do more than David does. That's not a lie.
That is true.
That's really not a lie. I do more than David and Lance combined.
Max, you organize your climate thing.
I am.
Man, I'm gonna need that invite.
I have to ask Chains on that one.
Ashy, wait. No, he doesn't like me. When is he around, even?
Why doesn't Chains like you?
Fuck knows.
What the fuck? That's so sad.
He invited me to whatever convex or whatever it's called, and I kicked
him. What the fuck? Yeah, I do more for Calamity than David and Lance combined sometimes. Which is kind of funny.
Next up, when is it?
It's Sunday. Just said it's Sunday.
Oh, Sunday. I thought it was... Wait, it's Saturday tomorrow, right?
Yes.
Oh, hello there.
Yeah.
Hello, my schedule Saturday. Is perfect for climate.
Is it?
Actually, wait. I think I have round of 3.
Oh.
I don't even know where my rounds are. I look at the apps on the days.
A lot of redstone down here, but no diamond.
Oh, I'm at the border, that makes sense.
I know I have a round on a Sunday. Have a...
Oh, never mind. I'm going to admin. I'm confused.
I am confusion. Why is this one Kansas? But this one is Arkansas.
What did you say,
my god.
Mushroom suit gives you haste too.
Lapis.
Oh.
Cookie. Pumpkin pie gives fire res, right?
I think so.
Alright, should I go lava diving?
No.
Master, you want me to answer
the never got any diamonds from lava dying, so.
Guys, I just found the stronghold.
Oh, baby!
Oh, massive!
Massive does.
Massive box. Wait, what?
Huh? What?
Or,
you don't say. No!
I just find the library and get books and stuff.
Wait, no, Parker's here too! What the fuck?
Oh, get away!
Yo, help him!
You need to pick up all the books.
Oh,
also, that's a pretty good team, because Jaceon's on that team. That's a scary team.
What the?
I'm
gonna leave.
Yeah.
Trying to get some books.
What are your coins again? 400? Okay, I'm not that close to you. I'm fine.
I mean, we could all just come.
Wait, did you pick up any books or no?
No, just like, I literally just mined into it and I saw Parker there.
Is mining allowed?
We can go jump and.
No, that's a good team. I would risk it.
I'm mining up the surface.
Okay. I'm actually going to go the other way from that stronghold. I'm just gonna go to the pot.
I'm about 400 bucks away from that.
I'm about that too, so I'm not interested.
I'm good. Wait, what are your cores then if you have 400 bucks?
Right here.
Oh. Okay, you're the opposite direction. I'm 1,000
on. Wherever you are, I see someone's tower. I'm pretty sure they're not in there.
Oh, Maxaboy!
How many diamonds? Five diamonds. We're enchanted, boys.
That's why I adopted.
You adopted me?
Huh? Wait, what?
Is that what you just said? What did you say?
No?
It sounded like you said you adopted me.
Adapted.
Adaptation.
Yeah, adapted, not adopted. That would be weird.
Like they recorded around adaptation. I was in that. That sucked.
Adaptation? Is that the one I won?
I think so. I don't remember. I timed myself out of that.
Adaptation? Isn't that the one with the fucking red logo that Squashy organized?
Yeah. That season one was really good, but they scrapped it because of some stupid reason. And then season two was garbage. And they uploaded season two.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. The second season.
Wait, wasn't it the fake? Oh, I found mine shaft.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Wasn't it the failed season one we won, right?
Yeah, I guess you're on my team. Was like Flufei was on that
you
team
mean
too.
Flufei and someone else.
I forget who the last one was, but yeah, we won that. That was that was really good, but they scrapped it for like some stupid reason. And the actual season one was awful, and I timed myself out because it was awful. It was so bad.
I won that. L.
You won the actual season one?
Yeah.
Crazy. Yo, I'm Liv, Plushie says. Yo, I'm Liv, yo, I'm
I mean,
Liv.
I wasn't, what's it called? I wasn't alive. Flash killed the last person. It was CJ. I got killed by a long shot by Arctic Seagull.
That adaptation?
Yeah.
Ooh, I don't think you did.
On zombies on surface.
That was a Reddit round. Theo's first ever Reddit kill was this season of consumption. Season 5, season 6 of consumption.
No, I was long shot by someone.
Definitely.
Was that diamonds? No, it wasn't.
I'm gonna make the enchant, I guess, next episode when we get lava still.
I'm gonna get the
I have lapis on me right now, so.
I'm on surface, you got running away from them. I'm not gonna take a 4v1 and live there, let's be honest.
Nah, you just turn on your hack client and go.
You win in the hack. Okay, where is the fucking lava I saw earlier? Ah, I'm screaming.
Oh.
Ah.
Okay, thank you.
Goodbye, consumption.
Okay, I got 2 shit. Burning down the street, no left, right.